thing to flee.
Eh? Okay.
We take a lot of water. We take some chicken meat, not too heavy.
A hunting simulator, it's a system which is meant to train the animals and not only give them back a little bit of instinct but also improve their motor control, their muscle, the strength and their reaction.